thank you.
So, as clergy and spiritual leaders, the intent is knowing that that's going to.
And give me your time and your energy to this cause. We have to be vigilant.
What's up?
Can you guys back up just a little bit?